in August, Alcatel launched its U5 HD budget smartphone globally, and on Wednesday, the company finally launched the handset in India. The new U5 HD has been priced by the company at ₹5,999. Interestingly, the company has bumped up some of the specifications on the smartphone from its standard global variant. The booking for the smartphone in India will start exclusively via Flipkart from midnight Wednesday. Directly jumping into specifications, the Alcatel U5 HD smartphone runs on Android Nougat and supports dual SIM slots. It features a 5.5-inch HD, 720x1280 pixels, display and is powered by the MediaTek MT6737 SoC paired with 2GB of RAM in India, compared with the 1GB RAM on global variant. It offers 16GB of built-in storage with the option to expand further using a microSD card, up to 128GB. The Alcatel U5 HD sports a 13-megapixel primary rear camera with autofocus and LED flash. The smartphone sports 8-megapixel front camera with LED flash support as well. Camera features include HDR, eyes, instant collage, face mask, face show, selfie album, and face beauty. It packs a 2200 mAh battery that is rated to offer 4 hours of power.